So one more unknown now. See? Jada Sheeves was held with an illegal gun in Jamaica, but she was allowed to pay a $800,000 fine. And she gone back home. You saw me I deal with? They even have a celebration. And you know, I was watching a clip and one of the TV.
This is Sparta!
So may I say, so what about Tommy Lee and Ladin? But mostly I focus on Tommy Lee. Tommy Lee was holding an illegal firearm, pleaded guilty. So why him never get a chance to pay a fine too? You understand? It's just some questions. We just need a simple answer. So anyone have anything to say, just say it in the comment section. You know? So that's all more of you know. So we just I look into it and I say, yo, the justice system and easy long a jump.
Spartans! What is your profession?